at God's house this morning. Pray that your heart is warmed this morning as you've been singing and as we've entered into God's presence this morning. That our hearts will be warmer than the weather on the outside. That kind of came very quickly, unexpectedly in a sense, and here we are, right in the thick of winter. But we're so grateful to be in this place this morning to come and worship God. We're going to enter into worship this morning, and we're going to sing His Name is Wonderful. His name is wonderful. Jesus, my Lord. He is a mighty King, Master of everything. His name is Jesus, or His name is wonderful. Jesus, my Lord. Let's just stand this morning, and let's enter into His presence, and let's sing praises unto His beautiful name. Destruction and damnation once we leave this earth, but if we live our lives according to your word, and we accept Jesus Christ as Savior and Lord, then we can inherit eternal life everlasting. We thank you for that gift this morning. Father, as we've come in with concerns upon our hearts, concerns for other people. Maybe we've been beaten up this week. Maybe we've felt that we've been knocked down in our own spirits and Father, I pray this morning that again we will look to you for strength and for guidance, that we will indeed realize that you are the sufficiency of our strength. And no matter what Satan may throw our way, we can stand victorious when we have you on our side. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your protection over this week. Father, and again, we're so grateful that we can be found here in your house, worshiping you. And Father, if there's anyone here this morning with a need upon their heart, I pray that they will not leave this place until they've had that need met in you. In your name we pray, giving you thanks always. Amen.